name is Portia Singh, Senior Product Manager of Lifeline Cares. In this video, we will be going through several yoga poses for seniors. There are several benefits of yoga to seniors. Seven of those top benefits are that it keeps your mind sharp, strengthens your bones and joints, improves your balance and stamina, it reduces stress, it improves your sleeping habits, it slows down the aging process, and it reduces back pain. So we'll get into a few exercises that you can do at home. Make sure that you have either a yoga mat or a towel to put on the floor such that you can comfortably do the yoga exercises. If you need to modify, please do. Some of the standing exercises can be modified by using a sturdy chair, like the one I have here. All right, so let's get into some exercises. I'm here with my lovely assistant, Izzy, and she will be demonstrating all of the yoga poses and exercises that we will be doing. All right, let's start with the mountain pose. The mountain pose helps with balance and grounding of the feet. You want to stand straight up, head forward, shoulders relaxed, arms out, feet grounded to the floor, and you just want to hold that position. Next is the tree pose. This stretch or pose is good for leg and abdominal strength. You want to stand straight, draw in your abdominals. You're going to lift one leg, rotating that hip out with the foot placed right below the knee onto the calf, and hold. As you're working on strengthening your muscles and your balance, you can always use a chair to help support you while you're doing the tree pose. So now you hold onto the side of the chair, draw that leg up, and hold. For this next pose, we will be doing the bird dog. This is great for your abdominals and back support. So you want to kneel on the ground. Your hands are right under your shoulders, and you have a 90-degree angle. You want to alternate lifting one arm out straight while kicking the opposite leg out. Hold for one breath and come in. You want to draw that belly button into the spine. Imagine you have a teacup here and close. And you want to make sure to keep that teacup stable. Don't waste the tea. Next, we will be doing the Sphinx. It is excellent for upper back strength and preventing forward head syndrome. Sphinx is gentle and really does a great job of opening the chest and working the rear deltoids. All right, lie on your stomach and place your forearms on the mat, elbows under your shoulders. Press into your arms and draw your shoulder blades together and down your back. Lift your abdominals in and up. Stay for 8 breaths and then release. You want to do this about five times for optimal strength. All right, next is the cobbler's pose. This is a great way for seniors to keep their hips open and massage their feet. Sit tall and bring the soles of the feet together as you open your knees out to the sides. Fold yourself forward for a deeper stretch, but try to prevent rounding that back too much. Hold for 5 to 8 breaths and then return to the seated position. You want to do this a few times. Make sure to breathe and round over slowly. Savasana resets the nervous system and helps with restoring peace to the body and mind. You want to lie on your back in final relaxation. It's good for seniors to get comfortable with letting go more often throughout the day. Lie down and let the floor support you. Completely relax the muscles and breathe as you lie there. Take in deep breaths and take in restorative breaths. And this is Savasana. So those are our yoga postures. Remember, yoga is supposed to strengthen and stretch your muscles, not cause pain. So if at any point that you feel pain, dial it back and listen to your body. You do not want to overextend yourself. Thank you.